any of those are in working order, so we could go on line or on the street again. And we try to show the whole range of dental development since 1880. So we have not only bus stops, but only tramways. We have aeroplanes, like this one here, and some other special things. I will show you approximately 20 minutes. We make a short walk around, and then you have enough time to explore the museum for yourself. The area.